Someone there. Hello? Anyone? Could have swore I saw something. Is anyone there?
Thank you. house here.
You don't get it, do you? You cut them off! Otherwise, the Taffers don't talk. One toe at a time. Snip, snip. Works wonders. They'll sing in no time. See, if you just work them over a bit, they quickly realize that you have it all in the mouth. Show them that you mean business. I always mean business, and I always get people to talk. How do you think we found out who'd been stealing the silverware last spring?
By, cutting off the toes? And asking the right questions?
Good boy. It only took two, actually. Ever notice how Tomlinson developed a slight limp last spring? And Stonehall? Try mentioning this when Finkel is nearby. He gets so damn nervous if you so much as mention torture when he's around. Funniest thing you've ever seen.
Must have just been the wind. What moved there?
swore I saw something.
Yeah, I'm tired of this place. Everybody's always looking at me like I'm funny, huh?
Intruder!
Thought I saw something.
Don't
move.
Hey.
I thought I saw something there. I don't know what it was, but it's gone, whatever it was.
Why has Finkel been staying so late?
Well, he's the boss. He's supposed to. Something about being salaried.
I hear he's been getting into the safe after everyone leaves. And then, sneaking to the Overlord's fancy to gamble the night away.
You know better than to believe that gossip. The owners would kill him dead if they caught him stealing money from the safe. Besides, Finkel's too much of a coward to ever try something like that.
But he's in his office right now. At this hour? Something just doesn't seem
like... She's over here! She's trying to kill... Oh, I thought this building was supposed to be safe.
What's that over there? Oh, guess it wasn't anything. I need to get some more sleep. Oh, I saw something over there. Just my overactive imagination again. I don't know what everybody's complaining about. I like rats.
Thank you.
eyes or something.
Excuse me?
What?
Oh my god.
Stop her! Get that! Ah! There's a body! Murder!
She's armed! Don't let her get away!
arm?
Nothing. I can relax now.
What was that?
So hard to find good help here. Maybe I should
start hiring. Oh my. I'm getting too jumpy.
Where is that maid?
Strange sound.
A vandal.
What was that?
She has a sword. Help! She's
over here.
Let me get this straight. These rich people who live in these nice houses with big comfortable, cozy beds, pay a lot of money to stay here so they can sleep in the same bed as that hundreds of others of people slept in? That don't make any sense.
Yes, but here they have room service.
But at home they have servants to do anything they asked.
Yeah.
All right, you goon. Come on out of there.
Nobody clean around here. A piece of garbage everywhere. What's that noise? Ugh.
What is that?
What was that?
what was that over there? just my overactive imagination again.
I'll search this place from top. Thank you.
Someone's sneaking about. I guess it was nothing.
What was that noise?
bet this Finkel character will be more than willing to trade this for information on Kadar's whereabouts.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here, let me see that.
Hey, Finkel! Sheriff Truett sent you a servant named Kadar. Where is he?
I don't know. I didn't know they had names.
Did you know that they're people? They have families. They have feelings.
I don't know if I can help you. There are so many, and they only have numbers.
It just so happens that I've got some numbers too. And they show how much of the owner's money you've blown at the Overlord's fancy. I'm sure they would be very interested to see those numbers.
I'm keeping track of the debt so I can pay it back. I never intended to steal it.
I'm sure they'll believe you.
Okay. I've got a register here. Truett donated a servant last week, but it says that he kept disturbing the guest.
moaning something that sounded like sire or sayer or some nonsense. Our housekeeping department has put him in the basement to work on the boilers. Now please give me my receipt back.
Not so fast. How do I get into the basement?
Oh, that's kind of weird. So...
Thank you.
I carried Kadar back to Moloch's castle in the dead of night. After avoiding the tight security in the hotel, it felt almost too easy slipping past the guards. The sheriff really should be more careful. Kadar has regained consciousness, if that's the word. Sometimes I can catch a glimpse of my old cousin behind the metal mask, but most of the time he is changed, foreign to me. Moloch has been busy while I was away, gathering information. It's amazing how much he has dug up in such a short time. Turns out there still might be something I can do for Kadar. There is a cure, Moloch tells me, hidden in the bowels of a ruined hospital in a part of the city that lies behind the barricades. The old hospital was run by an order of healers from a faraway land, but when the barricades were erected by the Hammers in order to prevent the entire city from being overrun by undead, the hospital was closed off from the rest of the city, and has been inaccessible ever since. The healers, who served a deity called Amaris, possessed a powerful relic, a set of scales, which granted them the ability to cure even the most fatal disease, and it is rumored, in some cases, even to raise the dead. Moloch believes that these scales may help Kadar, so I must find them. Once inside, I must be prepared to deal with the undead. Moloch knows that the hospital is haunted, but he couldn't tell me more than that. But that doesn't change anything. I'll find the scales and get the hell out of there. I thought I'd never see Kadar again, and now I have a chance to save him. I must not fail him this time.